ball and a G-spot.
That's just the setup, honey.
A man will spend 20 minutes looking for a golf ball.
How did you know I'd even agree?